I'm about to show you how I cleaned my icky jam pot with Scotch-Brite scrubbing dishcloths. This video has been compensated by collective bias and Scotch-Brite,